here.
Must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
The time has come. I have done all that can be done. There is none left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovngarde with honor. Make your preparations. When you are ready, come find me at my last vigil. When next we meet, it will be at my last vigil.
Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Nightmother. Why won't you answer me? Grodd, you old crone! You'll get what you deserve. The Dark Brotherhood will see to that. Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Nightmother. Why won't you answer me? Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. You've come at last! I knew you would! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the black sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood. Of course you are. I prayed, and you came, and now you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella of the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grella of the Kind. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there. Grodd is the headmistress of Honor Hall Orphanage, but not for long. She got sick last winter when the snows came, and she never got better, not all year. One night, she fell asleep and never woke up. So now I'm all alone, and the Jarl said I have to go into Honor Hall Orphanage. It's not fair! I've never been more sure about anything in my entire life. Someone like Brolaw doesn't deserve to live one more day. She's a monster!